Hi, Chris from Dynojet here. Today I'm going to demonstrate a Power Commander 5 install on this 2013 Honda CB1100. To do this install, we're going to need to remove the seat. We're going to take this side panel off on both sides. This panel will just need to come off on the left side, and we're going to pull the fuel tank. We'll go ahead and start by getting the seat off. After removing the bolt and the push pin for this compartmental tray here, we'll go ahead and lift this up. I'm going to remove this side panel off both sides of the bike. After removing the bolt at the rear of the fuel tank, we can unplug the fuel pump electrical connector right here, this black 3-pin connector. We'll lift the rear of the fuel tank up to unplug the vent lines and undo the fuel line. And then the tank can be lifted out of place. Next, I'll remove this push pin, and that allowed me to pull this cover off. The Power Commander module is going to be stored in the compartment here above the battery. We've routed the harness underneath the left side frame rail and then forward towards the engine to this pair of connectors here. We're going to unplug this pair of black 10-pin connectors, and we're going to plug the Power Commander 5 in line with them. And we'll store the connectors back above the engine. We're going to secure the Power Commander's ground wire with the 6mm ring lug to the negative terminal of the bike's battery. After we reinstall the cargo box, we're going to secure the Power Commander inside of it with the supplied Velcro strips. And now that we have everything plugged in, we can reassemble the bike.